one time, there were lots of us. But that was all before there was any webs. Now, I can't find anybody. My name is Munch, and I've been singing for him ever since. But nobody sings back. Until last night. My loneliness was over. I found somebody. Then it happened. It wasn't a gabbit. It wasn't a gabbit at all. Who could do such a thing? Well, I was about to find out. What happened?
They took him away to Vika's labs.
Oh, Vika's labs?
Poor little schmuck.
So you see, Stitchlips, if you want to find your brothers, you've got to rescue Munch from Vika's labs.
Oh, yeah, but how?
I don't know. You got me.
Find the big well, and then...
Yeah, great. Let's go, guys. We're out of here.
Oh, I could never get what I need. This is too much stress and pressure. Everybody listen. Okay, little elbow grease, guys. Don't you worry. Hey there, fellow chump.
Hey, what's happening, Ed?
You just hang here for a while.
Oh.
Okay, little elbow grease, guys.
Yeah, whatever.
So impressive. Okay, listen up. Find your lazy Mudok and friends and lead them to the entrance of the big well. Let the Spooshrubs be your guide and heed the wisdom of the Story Stones. Now get your blue button gear.
Okay, listen up!
Hey, hey, hey! Hey.
Oh,
messing up.
Hey, hey, what's happening, Abe?
Jump him.
Do what?
Do what?
You help me out here?
Oh, man.
That if one of your friends passes on, you can bring them back to life by giving spoofs to this resurrection totem.
You help me out here?
Whatever.
Okay, little elbow grease, guys. Okay, listen up!
Hey, Jake!
Yo.